Hey, what is up, you guys? It is Keep Cool bringing back to you guys another video. This is going on the Keep Cool channel, as you guys may know. If you guys haven't checked the Cool Man Davin channel, go check it out. Just check my subscription list. Ooh, had to go. And we are playing some Uncle gameplay. It's a movie. They turned inside a game. I'm playing it. I'm just joking with you guys. But, yes, on the serious side, we are playing Uncle. And I hope this is gonna go well. What do we got? Sniper, that. Boo-da-boo-da-ba. And you guys, never mind. I got a... I don't even know what that's called. And I got a sniper. And I'm this Tommy gun. And some sniper. So you guys are going a little, page with some hostiles, but first let me show you. I'm hopping my whip, well, one of my available cars, because you need to be a certain level to get your own stuff, a premium code or whatever, stuff like that. Enters. Hold up. That side, we are looking for some hostiles. And I believe they're west? I don't really know. East. I think they're east. And there is a restricted area. The hostiles, yeah, homies. I'm just joking. What is this, 1961? I don't even think homies was invented. Kid you not. With that said, you guys, you guys probably didn't hear all that. It was probably all muffled because my hand was over the mic. Wow, Davin. Just wow. You know what? We're just gonna get this guy who's boss. Snake attack. This guy. You know you're a boss when you hide behind a tree. You know you're a loser when you hide behind a trash can. Any cover's good, bro. Let's go. What's this? I'm gonna automatic versus a. Not a smart idea. Oh. Perfect. Headshot. I don't want to miss moving targets. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, perfect. Bro, you keep moving. I command you. He's gonna be at that pole for a little bit. You know what? Take the shot. Sniper's not gonna help. It's auto, auto versus auto. But I got a better Grand Theft Auto. Oh. Yeah, I'm about to go and just sneak behind someone, just pistol with. Where are you? There you are. They cannot hear you. This is like basically stealth mode. get pistol whipped.
Bro, he's literally pistol whipping me.
Get wrecked, son. You looking at me? You don't get that? You know what, how about I just snipe your eye off? No witnesses. I don't believe that gonna blow up. Reload. So they have some cool wow, I just took in. That's great. Has some good graphics in this game. Well, the game wasn't made in 1961, it's based off of a 1961 thing. I'm a jigger. I can swim, I can float. Even though I'm just, this thing is not even deep enough to swim in. Hey, throw bread at me, I'm a duck. Quack. Ha ha ha. Come on. When is the deep end coming? You just walk right in. So I put it in 2 feet under. I don't even know what I'm talking about. Who would? Ha ha. Let me just leave it. I'm trying to find some hostiles though. You guys like my new whip? Got that orange whip. Sight. I can't afford no orange whip. But I got a black one. That's the wrong number. Yeah, you guys, if you guys want me to do a Q&A question video with some gameplay, I'll do that for you. People, but if you guys on the serious side, if you guys want to do a Q&A, no creepy questions though. Okay, got that. Here's the hostiles. This is where you find them, hostiles. Okay, so you guys shoot me. I can fly up to the gate if I want to, huh? I want to go in there where the hostiles are. You know, fun fact, I can't go in there, so this music isn't really necessary. So therefore, I'm just going to walk right in if I... Yes! Hostilionaire. And yeah, they do see me. So I just Rambo style. Where even are these people? Where are they? They're snipers. They were sniping. Should have known. They're snipers. Oh yeah, I forgot this quick thing. You could play multiplayer with people. I'm Napoleon. I'm gonna pause the recording until I find someone. You know what? Never mind. It's just gonna be searching for an opponent right up there. You guys want to be some sniper hostiles? One out. Man, right when I got there. Okay, level 50, wow. How great. Let's go, bro. Dead. In a car, get me in the car, please. Probably gonna die. Oh, he might be cool. Okay, that's uncalled for, but you're not being that rude. He's driving around. Looks like he's circling me. Bro, your car's gonna blow up. Yeah, you're cool, just letting you know. You know what, bro? But if you want to do that, we can go, bro. Probably get out this car. David. You guys gonna see some. Run. He's gonna run me over, bro. And now you're done. Bye! Snap. Yeah, I win. Let's go. GG. You know how I won? Because... simply saying, his car blew up. But you guys, that's gonna be this video. Peace out. Bye! Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video.